Hello everyone, welcome. Today we are playing I, the Horror Game, Chapter 3, Good Boy. So I hope you all sit back, relax, and enjoy. I'm doing this on easy. Mr. Miles' daughter was really interested in this curse. Maybe she uncovered something that I missed. It didn't find anything on this in the mansion, so her school seems like a good second guess. It was closed off some time ago. Why everything connected to this story starts to rot with time? The school bell announces a break in lesson periods. Classroom doors are open during break time. Well, guess I better... keep a lot of meat on me, huh? I'd rather not become Good Boy's lunch. But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, while we wait for this thing to load, tell me, who is your favorite horror game character? Personally, mine is the Krasu. I don't know why, I just relate to the Krasu more. No, I'm not a floating head, but let's just say I know how it feels to be stabbed in the back by someone you love and care about and then thrown away like trash. But, hey, what can you do? Okay. Ooh, I hear growling. And yes, I played this a little bit beforehand, off camera, to get a layout of the place. Thank you. But when I was looking through the eyes and I read Good Boy's dialogue, a certain thing he said upset me. I'm pretty sure you can guess which one it was. Well, folks, that was it. Well, folks, that was chapter 3 with Good Boy. So, yeah, I hope you all enjoyed the video. I hope it was helpful. The next video I'll be doing is the trick-or-treat one. So, yeah. Wish me luck for that one. I'm gonna need it. And apparently I'm dealing with Krasu again. But of all the levels here, this is the one I'm not looking forward to. So yeah, I'm not looking forward to them. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Good day.